Borderlands 3 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and gore, intense violence, sexual themes, and strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to Borderlands 3. I'm kind of excited to get started on this. It's a, you know, this is one part of the Borderlands saga I've never played. And, you know, it's supposed to be bigger and better, and I'm looking forward to it. I hope you're looking forward to it too. I hope you enjoy what we're about to do. Let's get into it. Yeah, I found out what that is, and it's basically Battle Royale. I'm not interested. Speaking of not interested, I'm recording this at toward the tail end of November, and my mother's gone into Christmas mood, which means for her, she has to have the house decorated now. It's not enough that we are a month away from Christmas and we've got plenty of time to put up the decorations. No, she needs them up now before the first. We're spilled across the stars. And she gets a little obsessed.
One time Maya grounded me for 2 weeks after I stole a monk's glass eye. I think I still have it somewhere.
Okay, this might get weird, you guys. Hold on tight.
Wow.
So this is the Iridian homeworld. After all this time.
No sense waiting around. Get down there, Vault Hunter. Find Typhon de Leon.
Drop pods all set. You be careful. Careful down there.
You know something I'm wondering, where do you get the golden keys? Were the diamond keys.
Well, you did right by Maya and killed that bastard troll. But this ain't the end of the adventure, amigo.
I know I haven't always spoken kindly.
Sorry, Ellie. I just had to get on with it.
Hunter, we're tracking Typhon de Leon's echo frequency and sending the coordinates to you.
This is all quite overwhelming. First, Pandora was a vault the entire time. Now we've located the Iridian homeworld. And you're about to meet Typhon de Leon in the flesh. If you'll excuse me, I must take a power nap in my Saurian.
Huh? Yo, Lilith. Malawan's here. And by the looks of it, super dead.
How could Malawan have known about Necrotefeo? Stay sharp, killer.
Try to keep up. What up?
Looks like the local fauna didn't appreciate Malawan setting up camp. Clear him out, killer. We have to find a Leon.
Better luck next life!
Hey, VH! Looks like Malawan tried to set up a catch ride before they got A. You might be able to reroute power from that force field.
Thank you.
It has been a while since I've driven one of these, so I'm a little rusty at it.
And I wake, viscous and refreshed. You know, Typhon de Leon was the reason I became an Iridian researcher. If anyone knows how to save the universe, it's him.
Why do I think that we're about to get a Zefram Cochrane situation where this intrepid hero is actually, you know, it's a feet of clay situation. That looks
Calypsos knew about the destroyer being imprisoned inside Pandora. That was their goal all along. Should Tyrene leech the destroyer? Well, you are what you eat. Looks like we walk from here.
dead meat.
Don't kill my Neo!
Scrub!
The stain, that's what they're calling it?
Ursacor, what? Ugh. Time for a scrap.
Just open up and hold that off.
We are the future, but in a cool way. Ooh. Pain. Extreme. Shutting down.
Serving up fresh hot death. Here they come.
And that's going to do it for this session of Borderlands 3. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please, I look forward to hearing from you. I will see you in the next episode, folks. Take care of yourself, and bye-bye.